Let's talk about these deals that the folks are making. I just saw a couple of days ago that Snoop Dogg's Casa Verde led a $6.5 million investment into Pistil Data. I was talking to Pistil Data about 6 months ago. At the time, they're talking about raising much less money. Somehow, Casa Verde got involved. The deal got much bigger and it happened. So, I mean, that's just yesterday or this week. The pace of deal making is so fast and furious, but it's not just the frequency, it's the finesse. There's a certain je ne sais quoi, you know, about how these moves are being made. What inspires you and maybe what trends are you seeing?
It's fascinating to see. I know that a friend of mine, Zack O'Malley Greenburg, he wrote this book a couple years back, put it out right before the pandemic. It's called A-List Angels. And he was talking about this trend that you're saying. So many athletes have gotten more and more involved with investing. And I think that's extended to hip hop artists and entertainers and more broadly, creators and influencers that we've seen in the past recent years. A lot of this had happened years back. We can date back to Shaq investing in Google nearly 20 years ago and getting in before its IPO. But decades later, you have someone like Ashton Kutcher that gets more involved. Nas, Jay-Z, all of these folks are tapping into their influence. We've seen so many times when artists have been the ones who either helped a platform grow by bringing their audience on or making it really popular, whether it's someone like a Lil B who was really big on Twitter when Twitter was just starting to accelerate 10 plus years ago. We saw that as well with what someone like a Lil Nas X was able to do on TikTok, what a DJ Khaled had done on Snapchat years back. The difference though is that now that you're seeing more of these entertainers be able to have equity in some of these platforms that they are going to push themselves.
Right.
That's where I think the real reward comes in. The more and more that we see the Kevin Durant's, the Serena's and the Nas's backing a lot of these companies, it'll make a big difference because I know they'll put that money to good use.